Today, the Jewish people mourn.
When the Beit HaMikdash will be built, there will be a place of prayer for all nations to gather together. There will be no more wars, there will be world peace, there will be unity. That's what we're mourning about today. That's what we're yearning for. Hashem Melech, Hashem Melech.